Keep well and don't get hysterical.
David Z. Status.
Avoid being sprayed by the nose and throat secretions of others.
Goldberg.
Pauteleo de la Roca Pita.
Beware of those who are coughing and sneezing.
Gertrude E. McShane.
Avoid crowded streetcars.
Elizabeth.
Frida Norstedt.
Walk to the office if possible.
Mary Lash.
Margaret Aronson.
Edward McKee.
Keep out. Crowds.
Julia Steiner.
George John Maley.
Avoid theaters, moving picture shows, and other places of public assembly.
Eluaro Shell.
Do not travel by railroad unless absolutely necessary. Do not drink from glasses or cups which have been used by others.
Michelina Carbon.
Unless you are sure they have been thoroughly cleansed.
Edward Dasset.
Josephine Siervo.
You can do much to lessen the danger to yourself.
Hausniek Zobliki.
Domic Lal.
By keeping in good physical condition.
Ferdinand Schmidt.
Avoid close, stuffy, and poorly ventilated rooms. Insist upon fresh air, but avoid disagreeable drafts.
John McCafferty.
Eat simple, nourishing food and drink plenty of water.
Gossip sweets.
Secure at least 7 hours of sleep.
W.
Margaret
Kennedy
Welsh.
Avoid physical fatigue.
Unali
Olga Pra.
Do not sleep or sit around in damp clothing. Keep the feet dry.
Adelaide J.
If you become ill.
Marinda.
If you become ill.
Philip Clark.
If you become ill. Don't try to keep on.
Victoria Plasinski.
Walter W.
Fight the disease rationally and do not become.